It doesn't get the media attention that other prevalent cancers like breast, prostate, and colon cancer get, but oral cancer can be equally as devastating. In tonight's Kaupuna Life, Ron Mizutani talks with one expert about the importance of good oral care.
This is a tiny, often unnoticed, white or red spot in your mouth, but can quickly develop into something devastating.
The problem with oral cancer is that you don't detect it. So by the time you detect it, it's in a late stage, invasive stage. I think the problem with oral cancer is that a lot of times it is painless.
According to the American Cancer Society, more than half of all oral cancer patients are 65 and older, and a whopping 90% of oral cancer patients use tobacco. If you drink and smoke, your risks are even higher.
If this was a smoker and somebody that drank on a daily basis, older patient, I would biopsy it immediately.
Dr. James Michino says a dental hygienist is usually the first person on the front line to see a potential problem, a suspicious lesion that won't go away.
So if you have a lesion in your mouth that lasts for more than 2 weeks, whether it's a small lesion or, you know, a more aggressive appearing lesion, you should have it checked out by your dentist.
A biopsy will determine if the lesion is cancerous.
Definitely looks a little bit concerning, especially the reddest lesion.
But there are other signs that only you can see or feel, like difficulty chewing, swallowing or speaking, or difficulty moving your jaw or your tongue. That's why doctors urge Kupuna not to neglect their oral health.
Every year, there's 50,000 new cases about in the United States, 10,000 deaths per year.
And even if you survive, this is a deforming type of cancer.
You're not just removing the lesion here, you actually have to have a margin in all three dimensions.
April is Oral Cancer Awareness Month. Don't ignore any suspicious lumps or sores. And if you see something, see your dentist immediately. Early treatment could save your life. For Kupuna Life, I'm Ron Mizutani.